Mrs. Morris and her son Marvin have invited his friends, Millie and Molly, for supper. They sit around a table. Marvin is hungry. He rubs his tummy. I hope it's spaghetti and meatballs. I hope it's hot dogs, says Molly. I hope it's hamburgers, says Millie, rubbing her tummy. Then Mrs. Morris comes in, carrying a steaming dish. Lamb and peas, say the children.
Mmm.
I like that most of all, says Marvin.